Hi, I'm Clyde with La Mer, and this is Natalia.
Hi.
We are going to design the perfect skincare regimen for Natalia, curated just for her. I'm going to start with what we like to call liquid energy at La Mer, the treatment lotion. Just a few drops of the formula will just wake up the skin, make it feel incredibly soft. The treatment lotion also helps to prepare the skin for the treatment products that follow. I'm going to use the regenerating serum to smooth the skin and give a beautiful, soft, velvety texture.
That feels nice.
And we would do this twice a day. So the eye area has very special needs and it tends to be more delicate. I'm going to use the applicator very, very gently back and forth and smooth the applicator for the eye concentrate right across the skin, just allowing it to glide. All of the moisturizers at La Mer offer the same ageless benefit. It's really about choosing the best texture and finish for you. So Natalia, I know you like something on the lighter side, so I've selected two formulas that are both weightless. Tell me, do you like something more in a lotion format or do you like something in a cream format?
I think I'm gonna try the lotion this time.
I'm going to gently sweep some across the fingertips and then just smooth this right into the skin. Now we're ready to move on to a foundation application. When you select the best shade for your skin, you want to choose something that blends into the skin absolutely seamlessly. I'm going to take a very small amount of skin color, apply it to the back of my hand, and use that like a palette. I'll take the foundation brush and pick the foundation up. I'm going to start in the middle of the face because that's where most clients need a little more color correction. I'm going to go from the middle of the face to the outer perimeter of the face. We've got the foundation on the skin and it's looking beautiful, very natural. We can use concealer to add a little bit of extra coverage wherever we might need a tiny bit more. I can apply a small amount of the product with the pad of my ring finger where my touch is softest and just gently pat and roll into the skin. I can build a little bit of extra coverage where I need it by gently tapping the concealer into the skin and just gently patting and rolling there as well. And to make sure that I get the perfect finish, I can use the brush to smooth the way the entire look comes together. We've had a chance to apply foundation and concealer, and now it's time to create an even more perfect finish and translucent effect. La Mer's powder is so light, it appears to float on air. I'm gonna take the smallest amount of product using our powder brush. I'm gonna pick the powder up and gently sweep the product, touching the skin where I applied the foundation before. Using very, very light sweeping motions from the middle of the face outward. And then if I want to create a little bit more of a soft matte effect, I can just gently sweep the brush on the skin for a moment, and that will help create an even softer effect.
And it's like a massage.
And you get a little massage as well.